Hi friends, I'm going to talk about my friend Raj, the thankful moment in his life and the quality of life for Raj and his whole family. Just to quickly recap, Raj did his BTech, came to the tech capital of India, Bangalore, and joined the software industry, got a good job, and Raj has a small wish list to get some money, big car, big house, foreign vacation, got married. To accomplish all those things, Raj joined the rat race. Living life, really? But yeah, Raj joined the rat race. Raj's son got diagnosed with DMD. The symptom is muscle weakening, difficulty in walking, quality of life, ? And no treatment. As I discussed in my earlier video, Raj decided to take his son and his family to various places so that Raj's son can see the world, enjoy each day. That is the only way to live life with hope. So last year, Raj's family decided to celebrate the New Year at some other place, and they decided to go to Australia. Reason being, Australia has summer in December, so you can roam around very easily on 31st December night without getting chilled. And New Year comes little early in Australia because of its geography. So the best place to celebrate New Year is to near Sydney Harbour Bridge by watching the fireworks. And for this Harbour Bridge, the nearest place is Opera House, from where you can have a good view of fireworks at Harbour Bridge. So Raj friends advised him that because it's so famous, the good places from where you can watch the firework at Sydney Harbour Bridge get filled up quickly, so better start in the morning. So Raj and his family started. But as usual, lot of big crowd, and by 11 o'clock, all the places were full. You heard me right. 11 a.m. on 31st December, all the good places where you can enjoy the fireworks in the night got full. So, a little disappointment, yes. And Raj and his family started walking back to some other place. Raj's son, who is on wheelchair, there was a security guard at the Opera House and he saw him and he came forward, and that was the one wow moment, I will say, thankful moment for Raj and his family. The security guard told that they have priority seat in Opera House for Raj's sons and his family to watch the fireworks. So yeah, as you can see, a good place in Opera House, good view of Harbour Bridge. And because of this, Raj and his whole family was able to enjoy and welcome the New Year, those happy moments. Raj and his whole family, they got that seat because Raj's son was on wheelchair, and whole family enjoyed those fireworks on the Harbour Bridge. And Raj started to thinking, what is the meaning of quality of life? Quality of life is maybe more important than the life itself. At airport, Raj and his whole family many times get priority boarding because his son is on wheelchair. There are many other places where priority seating is there, and that benefits Raj's sons and sometimes his whole family. And yeah, there are a priority parking, so that Raj and his whole family is really thankful for those things. There are priority places at airport for baggage pickup, and the help comes in many ways. So Raj wanted to say thank you to all those angels who come forward and all those small things which Raj and his whole family get benefited because their son is on wheelchair. Thank you. These are the small things which make Raj and his whole family happy. So Raj's son is on wheelchair, but many times they get treated as a privileged VIP person. Raj and his whole family is thankful for all those angels, all those places which takes care of this. But whether the problem is fully solved? No. There are many places where a lot of staircases are there, as you can see. And living life on wheelchair is not easy. You get booed. That's also true. 15% of the world population experience some form of disability. And I think sights like these are quite common. Small steps which you have to cross the road. And social life, it's become difficult. You get cut out from your friend circle. But there are solutions. The solution comes are very small ramps, the access ramps which get put at many places, which helps Raj and his whole family to go along with their son and enjoy those places. Can we do more here? Show some empathy so that Raj and his family and many other families like Raj family can live life with hope, with happiness. I'm aware of certain beaches which have made good ramp so that Raj along with his son can go to those beaches. And there are many places which are marked for only for wheelchair, so Raj and his family can enjoy those places. So friend, my request is get more empathy for those people. Look at your house, places near your house. Can you do some small thing? Can you put a ramp? Can you just strike a conversation with those people and just help them? It's a small thing from your side and it gives a lot of excitement to that family. So friends, that is what I say. Live life with hope, with happiness, optimism, passion, and energy. Thanks, friend.